SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to change the background on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you don't like the background picture or color that's currently being used for your iPhone's home screen and lock screen, then you have the option to change that through the settings menu. You can do this by tapping on the settings icon to open it. You can then scroll down and select the wallpaper option from this menu. Now you just need to tap the Add New Wallpaper button under the current settings for your phone. And then you can either choose a photo from your phone or one of these other options up here, or you can scroll down through the list of different background and lock screen options until you find the one that you want to use on your phone. Once you find the option that you want to use, you can select it. And then you can, if the one that you chose has multiple styles, then you can swipe left and right between it until you find the one that you want to use. And then you can tap the Add button at the top right corner of the screen. Now you just need to choose the Set as Wallpaper Pair button, and then that's going to switch your current lock screen and wallpaper to what you just chose. So now you can go back to the home screen and you can see how it looks with that new setting. If you find that you don't like it, you can simply go back into Settings and then find the current wallpaper option, and then you can choose Add New Wallpaper and try something else.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.